Je suis tellement excitée. I don't think I said that right, but some of you guys, I really do. And I just want to say that's probably why I love Paris so much. I mean, yes, it's a romantic city. You have great cheese. And even better bread. But what I love about Paris is the people. There are so many of you that I look out and I see you guys as friends now because you guys have been with me from the beginning, showing me love for my music, giving me confidence to go out there and share it with the world. But thank you so much because you guys, it was cool here first. So, so thank you. Who don't know, I like pirates a lot. But today I am not the only pirate at the party, so please welcome my pirate assistants, my mates. Give it up for Pirate Abby and Pirate Jess. So the song is a little different because this is actually an audience chooses the adventure song. So based on your applause and woo, you guys decide what we on stage will do. So as you see, throughout the song, two options will present themselves on the screen. So we're gonna do a practice round. Oh, sorry, I'm blocking it. Okay, sorry, this section was all like, get out of the way. Okay, so you guys get to decide. We're gonna practice. Do you want us to sweep the deck? Did you shower today, Jess? Don't take it personally. Oh. Okay, or do you want the dancers to pick my pocket? Okay, well you guys have chosen. This is Master of Tides. Audience, choose a hand.
Thank you. exemple de persévérance. Elle est parfois assez lumineuse et glorieuse pour éclairer la nuit. Parfois, les ténèbres la consument, à tel point que si l'on ne savait pas la vérité, on penserait qu'elle a cessé d'exister. Et cette bataille continue. Nuit après nuit, les ombres avalent la lune, et nuit après nuit, elles repoussent les ténèbres pour briller de nouveau. De même, les gens se retrouvent piégés dans les ténèbres de la vie. Les pertes, la dépression, le rejet, l'insécurité, les peines de cœur, la peur et les doutes nous avalent. Durant ces périodes, nous avons l'impression d'être prisonniers dans une réalité cruelle et on peut se demander si nous connaîtrons de nouveau la joie. Mais la lune nous enseigne une leçon très importante. Ce n'est pas parce que les ténèbres la recouvrent qu'elle n'est plus là. Et la lune lutte pour illuminer la nuit. N'oubliez jamais que les ténèbres ne vous définissent pas. Même si elles deviennent si familières qu'on commence à croire qu'elles font partie de nous, elles ne sont pas nous. Ce ne sont que des expériences passagères. Ce n'est pas parce que l'on vit une période difficile que l'on est plus fort, plein d'amour et sûr de nous-mêmes. Trouver sa lumière intérieure est le combat le plus important que l'on doit mener. C'est une bataille que l'on doit livrer encore et encore. Mais c'est seul que nous devons affronter cette épreuve. À chaque fois que vous regardez la lune, souvenez-vous de sa force, de son courage. Et laissez-la vous rappeler de repousser les ténèbres de la vie en sachant que la lumière n'est jamais bien loin.
Parker so much, and I'm so excited to be here. You guys have been amazing! You guys are super! You have not disappointed me. You're just as I remember you. And, you know, I feel like when I perform, when I play my violin and I get to perform, I feel like I am just, I see things very clearly. And when I look out at you guys as I perform, I can see your faces. So I can see it when you smile, I can see it when you yawn. But really, as I look into your eyes as I perform, I am filled with so much love for you guys. And I really mean it. It makes me emotional because, you know, when you really break it down, we're all so similar. We all have hopes, and we have dreams, and we have things that we're afraid of, and we have things that we love, and we have things that make us sad. But we all are made up of so many emotions, and when I look at you guys, I can just see that so clearly because I'm playing my violin and I'm doing what I love, and I feel your love. I wish, you know, I think sometimes it's easier to see the beauty in someone else than it is to see it in ourselves. And as I look at you guys, I wish you could see how beautiful you are. I really do. You're all so powerful, you're all so strong, and you have hopes, and you have dreams, and you can achieve them. And never, je vous aime, I love you guys too. Now I'd like to bring out my keyboard player and guitar player, Kit, to the stage. Everybody give it up for Kit. Namaste. You're so peaceful. Ah, peaceful Kit, okay. Well, peaceful Kit and I are gonna play you guys one of my favorite songs. And as we play this for you, I want you to look inside yourself, and I want you to see yourself for how amazing you are. I want you to see how beautiful you are. I want you to envision that. And if you're having a hard time seeing it in yourself, I want you to imagine yourself as a child and how much love you would have for that little version of yourself if they were here with you. So as we play this song, this is my favorite song, and I hope you feel my love to you. This is Hallelujah.
so beautiful listening to you guys all sing along with us as we played. It's just such an amazing reminder that art brings people together, and it reminds us that, like, we're all just a group of people doing our best in life. And I don't know, I just love that in that moment, we were all connected, we were all the same, there was no judgment, there was no one that was better or worse than anybody else. We were all just people sharing love. Now, Paris, we have a little something that we've prepared just for you. Yes. I listened to quite a lot of different French songs. Ooh! And I picked my favorite one, so I hope you guys like it too. But it's such a beautiful song, and so I hope you recognize it. This is from us to you, Paris.
Vous ne vous êtes jamais dit que vos rêves et vos pensées ne vous appartiennent pas entièrement, mais qu'ils sont peut-être des formes de communication. Peut-être que ces pensées fugaces sont en fait des conseils venus de quelqu'un qui a quitté cette vie ou que nous connaissions dans une autre vie. Si c'est le cas, alors les chemins les plus réfléchis que nous empruntons sont ceux que nous prenons quand nous sommes somnambules. Saviez-vous qu'à une époque, la magie des ombres n'existait pas? Une époque où un soleil illuminait le ciel. Une époque avant Nyx. Vous en parlez comme si on pouvait faire la différence. Je n'ai même jamais vu le ciel et Nyx ne descend jamais dans les tranchées. Donc, est-ce vraiment important? Vous devriez arrêter de gérer un petit problème à la fois et rejoindre la rébellion pour réparer ce monde brisé. Vous et moi n'avons pas la même conception de comment rendre ce monde meilleur. grand don caché profondément en nous. Vous aurez une chance de le découvrir quand le temps sera venu. Si vous acceptez ce don, sachez que les forces du mal s'uniront contre vous. Les ténèbres, la dépression et le doute tenteront de saper vos forces. Mais vous êtes plus puissant que vous ne pouvez l'imaginer. Si vous le désirez vraiment, vous serez guidé. Protection vous sera donnée. Et il vous sera conféré une force et un pouvoir inimaginables. Le genre de pouvoir qui défie la raison. Le genre de pouvoir qui ne peut venir que d'un Dieu. Dans un monde contrôlé par la cupidité, la peur, l'envie et la jalousie, nous devons tous nous poser la même question. Votre lumière est-elle assez forte pour briller dans les ténèbres?
still alive. Still alive, but barely. You know, I talk a lot about light and darkness, and I think it's because I believe that there is light and darkness in all of our lives. And I believe that sometimes that light and that darkness is outside of us, and sometimes we have to deal with the light and the darkness inside of us and face some really hard things and fight against the darkness in ourselves. And one of the things I just want to share with you that I believe is I believe that our happiness is made up of thousands of tiny individual choices. I really believe that happiness is something that we can learn to choose to make a part of our life. And it, you know, years ago, when I was really depressed and when I was suffering from anorexia, I didn't know how to make that choice. But through the years of working on myself, I now feel like I can choose to be happy. And one of the big things that has helped me is choosing to focus on gratitude, things that I'm grateful for. And every single night, I actually write in a gratitude journal, and I write three things that I'm grateful for in that day, and it has changed my life. It's helped me be a happier person, and it's helped me focus on the light rather than focusing on the darkness, because they're both present all the time in our lives. And, you know, this next song is called First Light. And so, and it's about that. It's about choosing the light in your life by tiny choices. And so, I know you guys already did this, but I want to ask you to do it again. Can you put your flashlights on and put them in the air? Lumos. There you go, see? I am a wizard. But if you look at this room, this is a dark room. And yet, by tiny individual lights, this whole room glows, just like by tiny individual choices, our lives can glow. So this is First Light.